Assalamualaikum, my name is Muhammad Syafiuddin. I'm the seller for Fineshot 4000. I will tell you more about this camera.
And hi, I'm Muhammad Hairi, the promoter of Easy Snap Camera. And I'm going to tell you what is the best camera between these two.
Okay, Fineshot 4000 is a top of the range camera. You will not find anything better in the market because this product has a high quality lens, so it can capturing your picture detail and clearly picture. How about you, Heidi?
The Easy Snap is more attractive compared to the Fineshot 4000 because it has a better design and a better build quality. It is in smaller size because the component that they use to build this camera is more modern. So, it makes the camera much easier to carry anywhere.
Okay, next, this product is easier to use because it offers fully automatic operation and deliver image. Then, I will earn Editor Choice Award. Okay, second, it provides Wi-Fi so you can transfer image at your smartphone instantly.
My second point is this Easy Snap is much easier than the Fineshot 4000. With a budget of $175, you can own a better camera for your daily use. Other than that, the Easy Snap is a high-end product on its market price. Easy Snap is more durable compared to the Fineshot because of its famous battery type. So, you can use your camera for 2 days without charging it. And let's buy this camera and do not buy that camera. Okay.
Fineshot 4000 is have many advantages than the Easy Snap. Okay, that's why this product is more expensive. Okay. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Jangan lupa like, subscribe.